Believe it or not, I'm afraid to watch scary movies. My dream was to always make, short little films, because I'm a big fan of the Three Stooges. How do you make zombies and monsters dance without it being comical? I used to come to rehearsal sometime with monster makeup on, and I loved doing that. I thought I should start, like that kind of thing, and go into this kind of jazzy step, And, I want to, create. Do something that's totally different and unusual. Oh, I'm very much involved in complete making and creating of the piece. I mean, it has to be from, my soul. You may already know, after my tour ended, I remain out of the country undergoing treatment for a dependency on pain medication. This medication was initially prescribed to see the excruciating pain that I was suffering after recent reconstructive surgery on my scalp. These statements about me are totally false. As I have maintained from the very beginning, I am hoping for a speedy end to this horrifying, horrifying experience to which I have been subjected.
Thank you for your warm and generous support. I love you very much. Members of the NAACP have been jailed and even killed in the noble pursuit of those ideals upon which our country was founded. None of these goals is more meaningful for me at this time in my life than the notion that everyone is presumed to be innocent. Everyone is presumed to be innocent and totally innocent until they are charged with a crime and then convicted by a jury of their peers. I never really took the time to understand the importance of that ideal until now, until I became the victim of false allegations. And the willingness of others to believe and exploit the worst before they have had the chance to hear the truth. Because... Thank you. Oh, I love you. Because not only am I presumed to be innocent, I am innocent. And I know that the truth will be my salvation. I have been strengthened in my fight to prove my innocence by my faith in God. And by the knowledge that I am not fighting this battle alone. together we will see this thing through. And I'm very proud to be here.
Were you aware that Jordan Chandler, or his family on his behalf, filed a litigation, a lawsuit against you?
Yes.
Okay. To your knowledge, Mr. Jackson, were you ever accused of having sexually molested Brett Barnes?
Won't answer that.
Person by the name of Macaulay Culkin.
Yes. No. Get your answer.
So you're going to let him answer questions about Macaulay Culkin?
Let him answer that one.
To your knowledge, were you ever accused of having sexually molested Macaulay?
That's an instruction not to answer on that one.
I love you more.